6 of Inktober, and today's theme or topic is stretch. And of course I had to draw something tall or long and stretchy, and the first thing that came to my mind is a giraffe. So here I am making the already tall and long giraffe just a bit stretchy, and I loved this part of the illustration so damn much, because just making random shapes and filling them in was really satisfying, and I hope it's also satisfying to watch for you guys. And also do let me know, did you like this type of illustration? Because generally if you have been following the whole month of Inktober, you should know that after doing the lineup sketch with pencil, I generally line it all up with a marker. But this time I did the other way around. I filled it up in, and then later on at the end I started lining it all up. Like the whole thing started making sense in the end. And I think this looks better. Do let me know. Also, I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Have a nice day.